Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. When you buy a new iPhone and you want to transfer WhatsApp from your old Android phone, it is commonly thought that we can use Google Drive to transfer WhatsApp data between different phones. Indeed, you can find the backup data in Google Drive app on the Android phone, but when you open Google Drive on iPhone and open its features, we could not find the backup feature. And if we type in WhatsApp, trying to search for WhatsApp backups, there are no results here. So this is not available on iPhone. That is because WhatsApp doesn't allow transfer WhatsApp history between platforms. No worries. There is still a simple way to transfer. Now let's dive in. iCareFone for WhatsApp Transfer is a professional tool to transfer, backup and restore your WhatsApp data. You can find the download link in the description. Download and install it on your computer and click on WhatsApp. On the side menu, you can either transfer WhatsApp data directly or backup and manage WhatsApp data first, then restore them to new device. Here we go through transfer process. Then connect the source Android phone and the target iPhone to computer. And on your phone, you need to allow USB debugging. Click transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Enter settings, chat backup. And here, make sure to choose never backup to Google Drive and tap backup to local. Now click on continue. You need to verify your WhatsApp account by entering your phone number and the code. Then click on verify. The software will generate the chats to the target device automatically. Now you need to back to the target iPhone to log in the WhatsApp account. Your Android phone will be logged out. You will receive a verification code again when logging in. Once done, skip restore from iCloud. Then back to computer and tap logged in. Here you need to turn off Find My iPhone to proceed the transfer. Go to the settings of your iPhone, then tap your Apple ID. Inside Find My, turn off Find My iPhone. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it means transfer successfully. As you can see that all the WhatsApp chats are here. That's it. If you find it useful, you can subscribe us and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.